to turn you up. Admit, there you go.
Yeah, it's much clearer on my phone.
There we go.
Oh wow, there was a blue zone on the spread bet.
Yeah.
Okay. So now it's recording, right?
It is recording and I am sharing my screen, yes.
Fantastic, and I've got you on Telegram just in case. Get cut off and it's tight. You've got me on Telegram just in case.
Yep, you are right here.
Okay. And then close the tab, how to capture video, and close the other tab.
Yep.
You close the How to Capture Video Clips tab?
Yep, all I've got open is my Chrome.
Okay, so that's weird because it's still showing me that tab, so I wonder if I'm lagging. I guess open a wheel, let's see what happens.
I'll click on Quantum Auto. But then it closes my Telegram, which I can then just open again anyway.
So I can see the quantum. Okay, so now it's updated. Yeah, no, I can see no tabs. Okay, so go back to the lobby.
Okay, I'll close that. Click to lobby. And then back to Telegram.
It's a bit of a lag, so I can't see the Telegram. So it takes a few seconds to come up. Anyway, that's fine. Okay, so are you recording now?
I am recording.
Okay, fantastic. Hi Liam, how are you doing?
Not too bad, how are you doing?
Very good. Okay, let's get to work. So click on Sky Roulette, top left.
What's yep. At the moment I usually use a fiver for a point.
Okay, so 596. Okay, click on the history of numbers. Whenever we go into a wheel, always keep the history of the numbers.
Okie doke. And scroll through it as you well if you need.
I'm a few seconds behind, so it hasn't yet come up.
Not a problem. Is it not?
No.
I have it open.
Right. I think it takes 10 to 20 seconds to catch up. It's weird because I'm on my phone now. It should be much quicker. Oh, I see what I was doing. I was looking at the bottom right, so you have it open on the top left. Okay. 11-11
Double zero as well.
Alright, double zero. It's annoying that it doesn't go all the way down like on the phone.
I can scroll.
Right. Okay, whatever, keep it up. Keep it at the top.
Thank you.
nothing doing for me. Let's go to the next.
No problem.
Go to Quantum Roulette Live.
Quantum Roulette Live is that one.
Ball spinning.
Ah, oh, this one's louder.
Previous odds are number 100.
9 and 10.
The results are there.
50x. Good luck. I mean, at the previous round, but we didn't have one number one. I think two or maybe three rounds ago. Alright, so. Ah, it's 32, guys. 32. Yeah. 32 red, the players. 32 red is the number for this game round, guys. Congratulations to all of our winners on this one here. Betting time, of course. All yours is the bets. Let's close the gates. So, let's see, guys. What's what? The gates are open. And here's the up, guys. We got a 50 and 100x for this one, guys. All right. So, time with 100, 18 and 19 volts to get the 50, guys. Ball has been launched, so best of luck to all of you. Thank you, Marvin. Thank you. I liked it myself as well. So,
how far do you want to go?
Joe, you're saying it's black, is it? And it is. And it actually is. Right next to number 18, though, so we could have had another one. So, well, but now black is the number, guys. Congratulations, yeah, to all of our winners. Very close, yeah, to 18. Could have had another match right there, but yeah, well. Getting some yours again, of course. What you gotta do? Close the gates.
12 red.
So, let's see. Yeah. Gates open now. And time for the orb. We got ourselves a 100 and 150 for this one, the players, right? Two numbers. Ball's launched, so. Zero green and 13 black, ladies and gents. Zero green and 13 black. 100 for zero, 13 for, yeah, 13 gets the 150. Ooh, 13 would be nice since it has a higher multiplier. And, ooh, not even close. Not even close, guys. 18 red, yeah, 18 red. Our previous round's winning numbers and names. 18 red this time around is the number, guys. Yeah. Well, congratulations to all of you winners. Betting time, of course, is yours, yeah.
I'm keeping track.
Place your bets for the next one, guys. Of course, guys, do not forget, yeah, you can create your own bets if you want, yeah, with the bet creator feature. Yeah, you find it on the left corner there, in my bet section, yeah. I don't know. All sorts of numbers, yeah, if you want to bet on. You can save the bets for later use as well. So let's see, guys. Gates open. And let's get him. This round we got a 50 and 100x, the players. 50 and 100. Ball has been launched, guys. So now, the numbers. 6 with a 50, 31 with a 50, 17, 100, yeah. All three numbers black, all for ball points. Good luck. However, the players, the winning number is the Jordan number, yeah. Number 23 red,
the
players.
The Jordan number.
Number 23 red is here. Yeah.
Who's?
So, congratulations to all of you winners, yeah, on number 23. Well done.
Pardon?
All yours, guys. You know what you gotta
what
do.
Did he say?
He said the Jordan number, 23.
Closing gates now.
It was his number that he played in at the Bulls.
That sure is something, right? That sure is something. So, let's open up. And now, it's time for the orb.
My birthday as well, 23, for a laugh.
400x, ladies and gents, is back. 400x is back. Yeah, well, let's see. Ball launched. 050, 34, 50, 35 gets the 400, ladies and gents. 35 would be amazing, really. Well, best of luck, guys. Ooh, 35 would be
Very, very nice. That would be another. That would be another 400 for tonight. But it's 31 in players. Yeah. 31.
The up, yeah.
So, well, here's the 32. Nicely done. Betting sounds yours, of course. Place your bets, please. And players, let's continue. Yeah. Time to close the gates. So, let's see the players. We still have some time, 10 or so minutes. Hopefully, we can have ourselves another match. Yeah, we got 150 so far, but something more would be nicer. Yeah. So, here comes the orb. Get the multis. 50. 100, all right, the third one, a little bit bigger here. That's going to be 250 to players. So three multipliers, both launched. Let's see how many numbers shall we have, three or maybe more. Yeah, we can have up to five, as we know. A three it is then, guys. 10 with a 50x, 16 with 100, 28, 250, guys. Good luck. Oh, come on, so close again. So close again, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Right next to number 28, we land on 7 red. Yeah, I could have had that 250 there. That would have been so nice. That would have been so nice. Yeah, but well, unfortunately.
So the 8 and the 12.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well.
And you also got to cover the 28.
To all the winners.
You're betting
anytime.
On something that has something in between.
Gates now.
The 28, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
In other words, on the way to 12 from 7. It's
let's see the players.
Got to cover that.
Right.
Another trick.
The gates are open.
It's a handy one to know.
Now,
because how often do you on a number?
Let's go.
Bet two numbers away.
And that's right in the middle. Yeah.
And 100x. Hello there, Humphreys. Good evening. Thanks for joining. How's it going? Ball launched. So, 3 red, 50, 30 red, 100, 31 black, 100 as well, guys. Good luck. Come on, not twice in a row. Twice in a row, guys. Yeah.
So
well, once again, we're right next to the number, guys. Right next to the number. Number 9 is the one. 12. Yeah. 31.
So 10, 8, and 12.
Yeah. Well, eight, congratulations eight. To your winners. Yeah, number 9. Betting time, of course, all yours. Place your bets. Yeah, and let's continue. Gates closed. So. Let's open them up. And now, here's the orb. 100 and 300, ladies and gents. Right, so. All right, guys, we got some motion into the wheel ball launched. So now, 2700, 30, 100, 31, 300. Oh, who's 200 for both 27 and 30? Oh, wait. 27, 30.
This guy's
31.
Excitable, isn't he?
31 again has a multiplier.
He's excitable. There you go.
No.
Boom.
10 black. Nice. 10 black players. 10 black is the number, yeah. 10 black is the number.
691.
Yeah, this would have been nice, though.
On to the next wheel.
Well, anyway, the players, cheers to winners, number 10. Yeah, betting time short, of course. Place your bets, please. Yeah. Time to close the gates now, of course.
The last 150
let's see.
11 to 12, that was an up, right?
Yep.
So 11
now,
bought the up.
It is time to open up the gates.
If you go further down, I'm going to scroll down.
Yep.
And
11
get those multipliers then, yeah.
2-1, which is a 12.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
11 to 12, that's 11
for this one, though, we got a 50 and 100 players. Yeah.
And then if you scroll up.
And
so it's here, right?
All
so
large players.
12, and then the back up.
So.
Up.
Now, the number.
12.
Yes.
11 black, 36 red players.
And that was it. And then the bonuses. 50,
36,
okay,
100 for 11.
Fantastic.
Good luck.
Alright, so you want lobby.
Yeah, 691 minus 596, so up 95. Okay,
and it's back to back, 10 black.
I should really give you the Excel so then we could show on the video.
Oi. Once again, yeah, once again.
Me having it on this end.
10 black is the number.
We'll do that next time.
Yeah, well.
Okay, let's see if we can
congratulations
get
to all the winners. Betting time, of course.
By the way,
place
you
your bets. Yeah.
Five
and,
pardon?
Close the gates now.
You always do 5 unit when I play on the channel?
I have started that, yes.
Nice.
Let's see.
You must have a nice little.
Let's open up the gates
now. It's helped a lot. I can't lie.
Fantastic. I saw earlier Roulette Lounge.
Alright.
Very good. Let's go back to the
In which one?
100. Let's go for the third. That's going to be 300, ladies and gentlemen. 300 is back. Once again, so.
Yeah. Ah, that one. Sorry, I still had him talking in the background. Right. And there we go. And open.
Scroll down a little.
That's our close.
Do you ever look at the hot numbers, or do you just roll off of what you see in front of you?
Yeah, just the history. Doesn't really make a difference to me how the cold. Although it does, if there's lefty, lefty we've been on 12 before, and I see 12 and the cold numbers, 12 and everything.
Sometimes it just goes the other way.
Right, it's never really. That's why I do the phases. The phases are the best thing, so no matter what it is, it'd be the hottest thing. It could be 11, 11, 11, five times in a row, and you're like, oh my god, one special coming in. But it might not.
Yeah, never get in like 36 spins, you'll never have it.
Right. So that's why the phases is the best thing I introduced.
It has been great. Yeah, when I looked over it.
Right, I'll blow one there, and then it kept happening, so that's why I stopped that now. So I won't chase. 20, 25, 30, maximum 36 spins. That's it, enough. And you move on to the next. Okay, let's see what's doing. Scroll all the way up.
Zeros, man. Everywhere.
On the fourth line down, what's the number at the end there, next to the six?
Next to the six, 32.
32, right.
We have next shooting number 15, one up, take all the speed numbers on, from point protection. Second dozen, third column, ball, we need number and neighbor 6, 32, 19, and 4. So, betting time is the way to make your most.
No, it's nothing great. Let's go on.
Okay.
We'll see what is the lucky one. Hello, Muna. Welcome on the table.
There's more down here, if that's easier.
And
which, is this the sky bet? Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like there's so many more than on my phone.
Yeah, this is a new one. Phoenix French Roulette. I've never seen that before.
Oh, interesting.
Then Pearl Roulette as well. These ones are basically new.
Yeah, I have seen them though. Maybe it was on Bet365.
Oh yeah, that's what I used to use when I started in March, and then
right.
I just found it a lot easier on Sky.
Right, I think those two wheels are from Bet365. Let's go to Triumph Roulette.
Yep. I wish I could drag this down so you could see all of it. Yeah. At least this guy's quiet and I can hear you properly.
On the bottom right, is there, if you click on the results on the bottom right, it doesn't open up.
No, I tried that before. I thought that might happen because that would have been handy right along there,
yeah.
Instead of a chat box.
Yeah, on the other casinos, that one opens up there and it goes all the way down.
Because it shows like the last 500 spins, right?
Right.
Well, 1,000 actually, it would be on here.
Maybe the anti-pattern is
găsește ceva, tu și voi să ia pe lemat de la... Bine. Dar e tână, dar nu știu ce sunt acolo, e un fel de rost, mi se pare. Am spus că e 2020 până vin. Da?
I guess let's go for that one second. What number just came?
25.
Let's go for the ante, so 25 to 2.
To 2, yeah.
Because 33 bought 35 to 12, which is ante, 33 bought 22 to 9, which is ante.
Nice.
And now there's double 33 on the thing.
Oh yeah. So yeah, double 14 as well. Whoa. Bounced over it.
Wow.
Should I play the trick or just leave it?
Yeah, double 0. The trick is to bet on 0, yeah. So you're going to do 10 quid.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Click the right one, because it zoomed out.
And as a bonus, do 33.
Okay.
The 17, 18 is up, and there's double 33 on the board. And 32, yeah. It's recording my audio, right?
Yep. It's still done. Oh, 13.
And do 36.
And 36.
Yeah, bonus. Because early on there was a 13 to 32, 36.
Be nice if 13 come again.
Add 33 bonus.
33 bonus. One right next door.
So, so now you've got to do 20. No, you've got to do 33. So you've got to double 33.
Double 33 because it was next door. Nope. 2, 3 away.
So now you gotta do 32, because 15 is 32 and
10. 97.
Negru, un număr câștigător, un mic și impar. Să dăm a doua țină treia coloană parte din secțiunea învățată și 0 și pe vecinii, să-i sunt 0, 32, 9.
Ieri cu 33 negru mare și impar se adună a treia zi în a treia coloană, de 5, 6, 6,
16.
Double down.
Okay.
That's good for us, another 33.
Yeah. Kicks it all off, well, sort of. Kicks it all off again. And again. So still on 16, yeah?
Yeah, add bonus 3.
Okay.
Every spin, not bonus, every spin.
Okay. Okay, that was a 9. Never had that before. Nice pop up from Zoom.
What did it pop up?
The Zoom popped up saying there's no 40 minute limit, we're giving it everything for free. I was like, okay. Cheers, I didn't know we had to pay for things. Oh, I thought it was going for 0.
Double down 3.
Double down 3.
One second, no, anti's also 3, so triple down.
That's what I thought.
Quadruple, really.
Quadruple? Okay, cool.
Yeah, because we're doubling down on anti and doubling down on 3.
This should be fun.
And then add, what, 35?
35. Got it.
Because I've got to back the other side as well.
Mm-hmm. So you go ante on the ante as well. With the 35, obviously, because the 26, 3, and then...
Whenever we have a very big lump, I always cover both sides. I should have actually covered 26.
That's what I was thinking. 22.
Whenever there's a big lump, always cover both sides.
Fair enough.
Okay, so now, what are we doing? Double down on 9.
Double down on 9. And still 3?
9 and still 3, yeah.
Lovely. Fair enough. Could do. Or the 11. So is that a fun one? I was watching a wheel the other day and that happened 3 times in a row. It went 22, 33. There you go. Boom.
Oh, amazing. We did that with 3 seconds to go. Okay. 7-2-1. Nice. Let's leave.
Okay.
Okay, so I think we're good for today. 100 up, right?
Yep.
Okay, lovely. It was a pleasure seeing you.
It's been good fun.
And I guess end the recording now and then we'll upload it.
And stop recording.